This is nice.
Thank you. about that bell. Normal people like us never shoot without a warning. But those bastards.
Have you heard of the ball and the sea serpent?
Ah, that one. Yes, I have.
Huh. How about the one when the submariners, when they still used to sail, met a mutant seven times larger than themselves?
Seems like.
The fuckers got him!
Отличная находка.
Thank you.
Skedica. I could use this.
The guys at the exit from the upper swamp. On their way back, we managed to sneak up on them. They had already set up a camp when we arrived, but some shrimps nearby started a racket and broke our cover. Them fuckers opened fire, killed two of my boys dead. Then we dropped one of them. I remember you wanted them unharmed, but you shouldn't have told us they were complete pushovers. That shit got my guys killed. The rest of them are on the run, but we'll catch them soon enough. We're traveling light. I'll make another recording when we're done.
Could be of use.
Ed.
I found your comrades' tracks in the swamp. They were attacked by bandits connected to Klim.
I see. Please try to find out more.
I'll try to, Ed. Sam out. Second of Ed's friends. I should look for his XO.
Klim, these fuckers got our boss! Well, one of them did the torpedo guy. Complete wacko! Said he was giving up and then blew himself and the boss up with a grenade! The XO is still on the run. The boys are after him. Klim, I know you need the fuckers alive, but we lose all respect if we don't kill the last of the bastards for taking out our boss. He'll bring you the corpses and shit, but we're not taking any alive, that's for sure. Guys, leave everything. We'll pick it up on our way back. We have to cut the last fucker for the boss.
I could use that. Wouldn't mind a ladder here.
Edward, I lost everyone. said they'd be, but the bandits ambushed us in the swamp. Don't think they know about the bunker. Wanted to take us alive. We didn't let them. Valodia died right there. Alex and I fell back through the flotsam islets. We were both hit. Alex fell back. Then I heard the explosion. I managed to lead the last of them into a mutant lair and keep them pinned down there. I had a clear shot. I think the mutants got the ones I didn't. We did all we could. Now it's your turn. So long and good luck, Captain.
I'm very sorry, Ed. Your comrades are dead. I found the XO's audio log. The fuel rods are where you thought they'd be.
They died in the line of duty. Rest in peace, brothers. Thank you, Sam. Proceed according to initial plan. I'm ready to move out.
Roger that, Ed. Proceeding as planned. Пригодится.
What was that, governor? We lost.
too far. I know how you... Get this, you fucking bitch!
Hey, what's that? In that window.
Hey, people! This bitch is hiding in here! We have to find him now because he's one sticky fucker and should get away for good!
What's that?
Opening this one.
Thank you.
Ed, Sam here. I have the suits.
Great, Sam. Let's meet at the HQ building. Do you read?
Got a show at the HQ building. Sam out. Got a key. Anybody home? I don't think this opens. Better already.